South Carolina in the last big Thursday game.